Hello and welcome back to my new video. Today I'm going to show you on how to edit the in-game 3D skybox with the help of a few console commands in CSGO. Before you start, you need to load up a map of your choice and turn on SVGT 1 for the server. So the first step is to locate the 3D skybox inside the map you want to play on. And to be able to get to the 3D skybox, you need to use the command noclip to get outside the map and look for it. Pro tip! To travel faster in noclip mode, you can change the speed with this command. SV underscore noclip speed 10. Usually the 3D skybox is located in a small box outside the map, and it looks like a miniature version of the map itself. And the position of this 3D skybox is always different depending on what map you play on. Now, when you have found the 3D skybox, your second step is to make changes to it. Like for example spawning in props and effects into the skybox. The changes you make here will be seen in the skybox from the original map, in that exact same position where you place it. So make sure that you place down the prop somewhere where you can see it from the original map. And now I'm gonna show you a few clips of the stuff I spawned in into my skybox. And all the commands I used will be in the description of this video, so you can easily copy them into your game. If you are interested in these commands, I will give you a few suggestions at the end of this video about more of these commands and the scripts I use to make it easy for me. The third step is to go back to the map and take a look at the original skybox and see all the changes you have made to it. And now, props and effects that you have spawned in will now be in a bigger scale and might give you and your friends a few laughs. And if you are not satisfied, you can always go back and change the skybox even further. And please note that the changes you will make to the skybox will reset after every round. So make sure that the round won't end if you want to keep the skybox for a longer period of time. So now when you know how to do it, let me tell you how it works. When you make a map, you can choose to add a 3D skybox to your map. This is where all the big buildings and details are outside the map. The reason for doing this is to increase the performance, because the skybox is always rendered wherever you are on the map. And if the skybox had too much details, it will decrease your FPS by a lot. So to go around this, they scale up the skybox so you will lose detail but increase that important FPS. And it will also make sure that some of the details are visible wherever you are on the map. So can you get VAC banned? No, you cannot get VAC banned for doing this, since you're only using console commands that already exists in the game. But that is all for now, and don't forget to have fun!